in jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the drum began to swing. You should have heard those locked out jailbirds sing. Let it rock, everybody, let it rock. Everybody in a home cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Murphy played his inner saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer for the Eleanor would crash, boom, bang.
Hot moment. Calculated that this young mob is generating enough energy to put 3 Atlas missiles in orbit and power 54,000 transistor radios. Some of the fences hold, others do not. A minor miracle is mounted by the fact that there are no injuries spread among the near hysterical crowd. This truly is a social document for our time. Young ladies fainted, but authorities feel that some were playing possum so that they might be lifted over the fence and thus be near.
De vendeur de Virginie Gastor, on n'avait jamais vu ça, sauf peut-être pour la présentation en exclusivité du dernier clip de Michael Jackson. Après un bon quart d'heure pour se remettre de ses émotions, retour de la star, entre inquiétude et surprise, Maria Carré n'en revient pas. Sa première rencontre avec le public français est un vrai coup de foudre. Les 8000 fans présents sont littéralement sous le charme, certains même jusqu'à l'évanouissement. 20h30, fin des festivités, il ne reste plus à Maria Carré qu'à retourner à son hôtel. Un exercice difficile car malgré la porte dérobée, le départ ne se fera pas vraiment à la sauvette. Quant aux forces de l'ordre, si elles ne connaissent pas encore la date du retour de Maria Carré en France, elles travaillent dès aujourd'hui leurs conditions physiques.
She knew that we were waiting for her.
A little bit disappointing that she didn't come and sign up.